I'm from the intersection of Bel Air and Erdman, the block of Murphy Homes, where the bright lights of the Inner Harbor illuminates the shadows of illusion.
I'm from the house with red doors, untouched and filled with the future.
I'm from the roots of a golden flower, pink roses, and coffee beans. I'm from my household filled with irritated yells and joyful smiles.
Where fried chicken, pizza, and vegetables can be found in my refrigerator. Where family nights include Wii, board games, and Pokino.
I'm from Birdland, house of the Orioles and Ravens. Baltimore, Maryland, Charm City.
Where the people are friendly and the problems are many.
Where corner stores, festivals, and neighborhood associations exist but are often overshadowed. Where unemployment, education, and crime meet for lunch downtown.
Where opportunities matter but are often misplaced. And the hope for something better lies within you and me. Like my city, I am full of potential, and I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
And I believe.
That I can do anything.
I am real. I grow when people tell me I did a good job and appreciate me. I get angry when other kids are two-faced and sad when people yell at me and misjudge me.
But these actions do not define me. They are not who I am. I'm smart, funny, patient, and proud.
Proud of my schoolwork and my artwork. My guitar playing, my family, for I am me. I can be more if you invest in me.